Throughout the Second World War, the Allies managed to unite in a broad front against fascism, but once they won this fight, the ruling class convened with McCarthy in the lead to make sure the people got in line, to be sure they all took heed, to make sure they understood our new enemies were not the Japanese or Germans, but the Russians and Chinese. All those who supported them, the enemy within, such as all the communists and any of their kin. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. There was a war on in Korea with untold thousands dead. On one side the USA, on the other side the Reds. The Russians got the bomb. There must be someone to blame, and their siblings and their spouses must be in on the game. Against one man they had evidence, but nothing on his wife. They'd arrest her anyway and threaten to take her life, to try to make her husband snitch on someone up the chain, to instill the fear of this committee's terroristic reign. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. Watch out for your neighbors, be careful who you know, or you might be called to testify. You might have to go in front of the committee, where it will be assumed you're guilty as charged by every juror in the room. You can join the blacklist, or watch out for what you say. Beware of who you talk to, or you might also see the day when you're called to Congress to be questioned by the ones with the power to decide if you should be taken from your sons. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg. So says the ghost of Ethel Rosenberg.